o'clock for the second half of the race. How did you do it?
I was starting last, but I was thinking I didn't take my tires, pick my clutch when I could.
Number 53, Norm Renz. In the number two position, the driver of car number 25, he started deep in the field, made a lot of it, and looked like you were ready to strike. What happened?
Yeah, we had to start pretty far to the back. We actually got pretty far right there at the beginning and ended up getting spun by the going three wide had to come back from the back again. Got to be happy with the second place. We had a shot to win.
Philadelphia area, Rowan Pennick. And now, the pictures have been taken, the safety devices are coming off, and this is a great way to start the season. A Hall of Fame car owner gave him a great piece, Art Berry, the man from Preston, and this man from Massachusetts took it to the winner's circle. How about a hand for John McKennedy? Well, John, you bled a lot of laps today. What was the toughest part of the race? It looked like a lot of guys.
He's Saskowski in the number five car, coming in with ultimate long care.